Roberts. Edwards feeds Sorensen. Sorensen leaves it off and it poked away. Turning and firing was Edwards. Save made by Vernon. And back out to the neutral zone. They're going to say it was kept in just barely to the point far side. Calling for it on the near side is Wilson. He can't handle the pass. Off the end wall.
And they'll clear it off the boards out to center just to relieve the pressure. Here's Bendorf into the zone. Bendorf waits, comes around, takes a shot, knocked away by the Ice Dogs, and the net is dislodged. And the faceoff will come outside the zone, as they say it was dislodged by the Wings forward.
A great play by Trenton Woods. The net was open. Scholl had gone down into the butterfly and was beat. Woodsy gets down there, blocks the shot. It gets cleared.
The goal line and along the wall, back out to Wilson. Bouncing puck. Huge save made by Vernon. He made the initial save, then it bounced over towards the top of the crease, and it's still loose. Vernon absolutely diving to the far side. Now he's going to get it covered up and stop the clock at 7:20. The puck was loose on the top left side of the crease, and Vernon pounced on it from the far side before the Ice Dogs could poke it past. Brandon passes it ahead for Picorni, played off the wall. Sladek trying to catch the Fairbanks team in the middle of a change. Sladek tries to find some space. He finds the right corner. Wings go up 1-0 at the 408 mark. John Sladek with a gut move, trying to find an angle and somehow snuck it into the right corner. Wings lead 1-0. And the place erupts. Six shots on goal for Aberdeen, 11 for Fairbanks, but Sladek just forced his way in across the crease. Made a quick cut at the goal line and found an angle.
Scholl, puck comes back to the point to Heward. Now over to Makowski, tries a pass low in front, that's knocked away. Pass in front, still in front. Big scrum in the net. No goal. Referee says no goal. It's a huge scrum in the net.
An absolute huge scrum. The Wings thought for sure they had it in there two or three times. But the only one that matters is the man with the stripe on his sleeves, and he says no goal.
He was right there at the goal watching the whole time.
Pitters goes for a hit. Pitters been out there a while. Brown now leaves it for Edwards. Edwards shoots, and a save is made by Vernon. Laying out front at the rebound. Now Strada's in. Strada 1-0, skating in on Scholl. Backhands, and it's flipped over to the corner. 9:58 left of the second.
And the Wings bring it up. Borghetti keeps it in. Now it comes to the point to Sorensen. Passed it through to the point to Woods. He fires it down, deflected. Where is it? The puck is loose. Let's go! I think it was Tanner Edwards who punched it in on a scrum that was loose in front of the net, and the Ice Dogs have tied the game at one.
The Alaskan Assassin has had a great Robertson Cup.
We're going to see who is down there in front. Maybe it was Parker Brown.
Could be down. Could be Parker Brown.
We'll have to wait for the call on the ice.
Tell Peter ahead for Strada. Strada into the Fairbanks zone, dropped off for Weigel. Weigel works his way in, backhands over, and scores! Strada! Joe Strada makes it 2-1 on the power play! Weigel with the backhanded feed, and Strada found the near side! 2-1 Wings at the 14.3 mark of the second period! Weigel with the beauty of a pass, fed Strada on the near side, and he buried it!
By the Wings, and they'll bring it out of the zone to center. Into the Fairbanks end. Pass through. What a save by Matthias Scholl! Save of the tournament by Matthias Scholl!
Scholl flashing the leather right there, keeping his team in it. He was one-on-one. He went down to the butterfly, and he went down onto his chest, quite frankly. I don't know how he got his glove up
Holy
there, Kevin.
Holy cow, what a save that was. Let's see if that sparks the guys.
That should get that bench going a little bit.
Abbott will send it ahead to Edwards. It's poked free by Powell, but Sorensen is there to pick up the loose puck. Sent over, huge save, Vernon! Oh my goodness! Vernon somehow covering the distance to take it away. Sokoli chasing, this is Edwards over into the corner. gathered by Murphy. Fairbanks zone, a bouncing puck, handled now by Erickson. 6 seconds, out to the neutral zone. Erickson kicks it ahead. It's taken away by Cicoli. It's up. The Aberdeen Wings are national champions! The Aberdeen Wings have done it! They win 2-1 and are Robertson Cup champions! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Aberdeen Wings win the national championship! The Aberdeen Wings have held off the Fairbanks Ice Dogs with a power play and a 6-on-4 advantage after having pulled the goaltender, and they win it 2-1.
It's my honor to award the Aberdeen Wings the 2019 Robertson Cup champion.